Hello children, now let us study some of the squares. If there is a series, example if it is 67 square, 667 square, 666 square, 66667 square, such questions are already always asked in the competitive exams, in the Olympiad exams. At that time, no need of just going on doing the multiplication, it needs too much time. So just find out the trick. 67, you know the square of 7. 7 sevens are 49. Just you have to write 4 and 9. Keep the space in between. When there is 6, always for 6, you have to take 48. Always for 6, you have to take 48. Don't forget. Whenever there is 6, you have to take 48. Now there is 1 6, so you just write here 48 and this is your answer. If the number is 667, instead of multiplying 667 by 667, you just go through the trick. This is 7, so write 4 and 9, leaving the space. How many 6 are there? 1 and 2. So 2 times you have to write 48, but in this way, 4, 8, 4, 8. So this is the answer. Again, 3 times 6 and 7. Just go by the trick 4 and 9 because there is 7. 3 times 6. Then you have to write 48, 48 and 48. This is your answer. Again, last sum we are going to see. 66667 square. 4 times 6 is there. So 4 times you have to take 48. If it is 7, you just have to write 4 and 9 because the square of 7 is 49. 4 times 6, so 4 times 48 you have to write 1. 2, 3 and 4. Use your calci and see whether the answer is right. So, in just a second we got the answer. Use such tricks to find out the answer during the competitive exams. And like and subscribe the channel. Thank you.